People say, why? You know, why do people draw furry characters? Why do you put on this costume? Why do you act like this? Why do you people do this? And it was a very wise person who said at one time, simply, the desire to dream is primordial.
Tonight I'm working late, got so much to finish up. Before I can incubate, I'm stuck, interweb surfing, betting on beginner's luck. Disturbed when I can't settle on a furry kitten or little pug. I plan to be a winner, cause tonight's a contest between the fair feathered friends and the scaly Loch Ness. I'm up against the hairy strands of that sloth and socks. It's gonna be a fairy tale, and once I approach the spot, the next shot ships quicker than your Amazon. My Google queries found the rudest rare beast chop around. Now I got it on lockdown, and I'm a rock across town in the mock gown made of goat hair. I acquired ram horns, have another patron screaming, no fair. It's gonna be so rare, but I don't care. Hoof feet look neat, and I'm so there, it's sweet.
Dressed like a bear from head to toe, but not like the creatures from the woodland cove. Walking down the street, I barely touch the ground. I got a spring in my step, got fur all around. That's right, I know you're looking at me. 6 foot tall with teddy bear feet. You're looking nice, but not on my league. You look better with a suit of fur just like me. Next thing I know, you're walking to me. Grab my paw, knew it's furry and clean. Barely see you with this bare head on. You got stars in your eyes, let's get it on. Let's get it on and on and on.
On my left, I see a rooster. On my right, a lion. A combination of both could be something worth trying. Perhaps that zebra cobra, or that walrusaurus, that eager beaver, or that tiger taurus. The clock is ticking, and I gotta decide who I'll be raw dogging with this barrier of rawhide. That's right, I decided on a satyr. Half man, half goat is guaranteed to get me laid later. The bone in my drawers represents the same saber tooth in my grill. Tonight, call me the game changer. Park rangers better be aware that keen bear stepping up behind me like a mean stranger. I guess now I'm the power bottom. The upper hand I used to have is now forgotten. She's got me opened up like a flower's blossom. Getting the party started, now that's awesome.
Dressed like a bear from head to toe, but not like the creatures from the woodland cove. Walking down the street, I barely touch the ground. I got a spring in my step, got fur all around. That's right, I know you're looking at me. 6 foot tall with teddy bear feet. You're looking nice, but not on my league. You look better with a suit of fur just like me. Next thing I know, you're walking to me. Grab my paw, knew it's furry and clean. Barely see you with this big head on. You got stars in your eyes, let's get it on.
We are astonishing creative people.
On and on.
This is just how we express that creativity.